Floods have badly affected some areas of Bihar. More than 6 rivers are flowing above the red mark. 14 districts of Bihar are hit by floods. More than 39 lakh populations of the state have been affected and 21 teams of the NDRF have been deployed for relief. Flood situation remained grim in Bihar, where Solan rivers originating in Nepal and flowing through the state's northern district have affected more than 45 lakh people so far, the Disaster Management Department said on Friday. No loss of life was reported in account of floods in the last 24 hours, causing the death toll to remain stable at 11, though the number of people troubled by the calamity grew by more than half a million during the period, according to the bulletin issued by the department. The number of distressed people across 1,012 panchayats of 14 districts have reached 45.39 lakh compared with the previous day's figures of 39.63 lakh, said the department. The state's response to flood has triggered wordy duel between rival parties, keeping in view the approaching assembly election. Leaders of the opposition, Tejaswi Yadav, who toured flood-hit parts of the East Champaran Express, bewilderment over only 19 relief camps have been set up by the Nitish Kumar government so far. He was lambasted by the ruling JDU-BJP combined, which charged the RJD leaders with trying to gain publicity by his tour instead of extending cooperation to the state government in its flood control measures. According to the Disaster Management Department, 3.76 lakh people have so far been evacuated from the flood-ravaged localities, out of whom 26,732 have taken shelter at the relief camps. Besides, 1,193 community kitchens are catering to 7.71 lakh people in the inundated areas. Relief and rescue operations are being carried out by the National Disaster Response Force and State Disaster Response Force. The district hit by the floods are West Champaran, East Champaran, Saran, Gopalganj, Darbhanga, Muzaffarpur, Sitamarhi, Madhubani, Khagaria, Samastipur, Kishanganj, Supaul and Shohar. Only West Champaran and Darbhanga have reported flood-related deaths. Bureau report.